Hello everyone, welcome back to the most peaceful game in the world, Cat Goes Fishing. I did not mean to do that. And so, we're back. This is going up later than usual. It's going up, this is going up on Wednesday, but I'm recording at night, so, yeah. I call it the most peaceful game in the world for a reason. Don't you dare steal it. You guys. Yeah. Look at these guys. No. I actually wanted that fish. No. Warm. Okay. So now little fish can't take it. And nope. Yes. No. How come this always happens? No. What is that? Yes, I know. So, I know, this game is very peaceful. So, you are a turgeon. Wait, get back in my boat. Yeah, nailed it. Nailed it. Grab this. I want that little fish. Ha. Can't get it. Actually, I want to go out further. Oh. So then, cast him out. What's down there? We'll just have to find out. Okay, I want to complete one of you. Let me go down and bring off. Don't any of you big fish dare, or I will find you and I will catch you. And get another iguaro. Where's sibling fin? You know, I think they're all dead. Guarump it is. Don't you guys dare take it. Don't you take it. No! I can never win. Someone's always gonna be out there and they're gonna be catching my iguaro. Get a rod upgrade, the power rod, and there's one I saw, Risinger, nope, Vigor, nope, Caspinus. Yes. Okay, back. Yep. No cowfish. Sibling fin. No. Oh, he's fine. No! What is that fish that follows him around? Well, I'm sorry, little peacock dude, but no. sink. I want this little guy. Turn the music down. Not that fast. Okay, you're gonna get eaten by a cowfish. Well, it's the first time. I gotta pass this. Messed up. So now I got all these kingfish. not another queenfish. Catch one. No, I'm throwing him in the back anyways. Close enough. I don't want these fish. I don't want you either. They're not. There we go. There you go. Why haven't I strapped a bomb to this thing? Anybody you guys? Yay, I got a hat. Clean fish are worth twice as much as live fish. No, clean fish bones are worth twice as much as live fish. Okay. Had a log. Oh my gosh, that's so bad. It's good. Oh, you want this? How would you like to be blown up? Was that a shark? Shark. I'm 100% certain that was a shark. Do you wear twice as much? Oh. So now I can get the medium fish because all these little fish won't be after me. Or I can just get a sea raft. I don't know where that shark went. I wonder if I can get 2 quests. I'm gonna go see. That's in the group, right? Let me just check. Yep. Time. get this guy. Oh my gosh, we did it. Gimme. And what's this? No. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Empty slot. What? Bait guard. Small fish around the tables. I think I already have bait guard. Yeah. Improved crank. Increases reel speed. A red skitter. No. Well, that was terrible. No. No. What? What? No, this game is now glitching out. Let me get this. Beach trap. Come on, rocket tube. Now throw it. Whoa. anything new? Nope, just like that guy. Snoutfish. This curious snoutfish lives in the caves? There's caves? Only ascending when hungry to clean the mouths of larger fish. Cowfish, seraph, turgent, Gregorian trumbull. Nope. Oh, whoops. Sorry about that. So, I'm just hat scouting. I'm using the mini map. See how fast it is. I already got one. Well, now I don't have a chance of getting him. Let me just go get another quest. And yeah. Okay, it looks like he's flying. Whee!